Thank you for watching, liking, commenting, sharing, and subscribing right now.
I was preparing to do a video on classic gaming. You know, games like Space Invaders and Asteroids. You know, the games that I grew up with. And I thought, well, where could I send people to where they can play high-quality games that, oh yeah, Neave.com. Neave.com. In fact, you can see the domain right there. And what you'll find here is much more than just classic video games. A bunch of media fun. And it's fun to even browse the sitemap of sorts. Can you hear that? Let me turn it up a bit. Isn't that fun? I could do that for hours. So I can go to Flash Earth. It loads Flash Earth. I click here to explore the Earth. Click to drag around. Gives me the location, longitude, latitude, the map sources. This is NASA updated daily. There's the open aerial map, open layers, Microsoft Virtual Earth. And there we go. We'll double click there. Scroll in. We can search, enter a location, Seattle, Washington. Oops. Had a typo there. Seattle, Washington. There we go. Options. I can go full screen if I wanted to. Reverse the mouse wheel if I wanted to. And I'm not going to do any of that. Go back to the menu here because I'm done playing with the globe. Let's say I want to look at a virtual planetarium. Neave also has a planetarium that I can also drag around. There we go. That's nice. I can turn on constellations. Daylight's on. I can turn that off. I can set the date and time. Okay, I'm done with that right now. Whee! Hey, look, it's the North Celestial Pole. All right, let's go to imagination. See what we can do here. Click to use your imagination. Okay, so now I couldn't think of anything. Sorry. Oh, great. Show me your imagination instead. Oh, this is interesting. It's an animation that basically is created as I'm moving my mouse cursor around the screen. Around this web page, it is cascading out a fluid-like graphic. It's difficult to explain. Oh, you can download the source code, though. That's kind of nice, so if you want to play around with it. Oh, he's got a fractal explorer. Check this out. Click me to get all zoomy. Oh, look at that. So you can have fun with fractals right here. Wow, that's rich. I mean, like, it's the experience is very rich. I mean, you are in the fractal. Go figure. Television. This is kind of like a useless widget. Click me to channel hop.
Hey, you don't believe in any of the chemicals, you understand? You don't do your neighbor good.
Okay, let's try the strobe. Look into my strobing eyes of wonder and turn your eyes into jelly. Oh, wow. It's an optical illusion if you keep staring at the center and then look somewhere else. Oh, crazy, man. I can't tell which way is up and which one's down. Anaglyph? Oh, it's like 3D. Oh, so you can create like a 3D image. And you know, I happen to have 3D glasses somewhere. I don't know where I've got them, though. Not here. It's kind of neat. Oh, and then you can rotate. Wow. I drew it like a two-dimensional image, and now I'm like rotating it back and forth. Wow, I've turned a 2D image into a 3D image. Now I better find my glasses. Oh, here's dandelion. This one looks like fun. Click me to blow the dandelion. Oh, I kid you not. The dandelion will move based on microphone input. Can you guys see it bobbing? Oh, that's crazy. It's bobbing, like according to my microphone input. That's crazy. Here's light. I told you, Neave.com is tons of fun. Click me to boogie. Okay, so apparently, oh, look, it's listening to my microphone again. Right here. So as I talk, this little strobe gets louder or softer based on, you know, whatever I happen to be playing. So And then if I had music going on, I could have like a strobe that was like going on. Where's the what? Dude, are you blind? It's right there. I told you at the top of the video, Neve.com. Sorry, didn't mean to get upset. It's just I could say it over and over again, and someone inevitably is going to ask, where is he? What's he talking about? Let me scroll back, because I'm not done exploring. I haven't even gotten to the point where I wanted to show you. Oh, and he just added this one, webcam, the Neve webcam. Play with over 30 webcam effects, then record yourself for a free-for-all online video wall. Click me to play. And so we'll click to play. Here is my camera. Here I am. Click to change effect. Oh, look. So then you can rotate through the effects here. Here, let me zoom in. There's me. Just clicking through. Split. Oh, it's quad. Hey, I'm upside down there. Delayed divide effect. That's kind of freaky. Hey, it's a bunch of little me's. Oh, now watch. Wee! Let's do the wave. Woo! All right. Ooh, a fragment effect. That's kind of blocky. Ghost effect. I'm ghosting. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I told you. I came here for something completely different. And I'm having a ball. Here's another type of effect. There we go. My eye! My eye! Gah! Oh, there's another one. A fish eye there. A fish bowl. There we go. Put my face in the middle. Oh! Ah! Kind of freaky, huh? Oh, the dent effect. Of course, you've seen that one. The squeeze effect. The water effect. The fire effect. I'm on fire! Ah! The snow effect. Oh, it's snow. And here's the thing. The snow is actually sticking. It'll hit an object. It'll hit a line. And it's actually sticking. Look, it's sticking on my eyebrows right now. It's dandruff. It's a bad case of dandruff, I guess. Steamy window effect. Interesting. The swarm effect. All but a bunch of little black dots there. Pixelator. Look at that. I'm all pixely. The RGB effect. It's like you're looking in an LCD really close. The halftone effect. Whoa! Whoa! These are like dots. Like black dots. You may not be able to tell from that distance, but go ahead and try it. Neve.com. Black and white. Oh, that's plain. A sepia. Oh, that was a sepia movie effect. Rainbow effect. These are all live. Oh, he's got ASCII. He's got ASCII. X-ray. Andy Warhol. The glow effect. Nice. Slit scan effect. Oh, nice. Oh, that's kind of trippy, dude. I almost don't want to take a picture. Oh, and you can also use the space key to zoom in and out. So, it's at Neve.com, and I'm not finished yet. Let me zoom out. Dude, I look ugly. Like, seriously ugly. Wait. Sorry. I'm so sorry I'm recording this video, but yeah, I have to show you everything that he's got. He's even got a fake, like, well, it's not really fake. It's real. It's a voting booth where you can vote for really stupid questions and see how everybody else voted. But then he's also got the bounce one. I'm getting to the video game. Just give me a second, okay? Click me to bounce. So I believe that these bounces, depending on how you talk, will bounce up and down. Wee! Wee! Oh, loving you. Okay, so you can play with the bounce thing. And then finally, I'm going to go to the games. These are the classic games you've probably already seen. You've probably already downloaded these things to your hard drive or seen them on different websites. Space Invaders, Tetris, Asteroids, I believe that's Snake. Yep, Simon, Tic-Tac-Toe. Looks like that is Hexagon, and then Frogger. And these are high-quality games, too. Add Frogger. Oh, you can embed these on your own website if you wanted to. He says add Frogger to your own website or profile page just by copying and pasting this source code. That's kind of neat. Boy, I love it when, you know, designers and developers, you know, let you take this, the stuff that they create, and put it on your own website. It's just too much fun. So Neve, Neve.com. Now, hopefully you understand why I wanted to run through every little widget that Neve has on his website. I'm assuming that's his name, because it says about Neve, and if I click it, it tells you about Paul Neve, unless it's Nevey. Neve. He's in London, England. Anyway, check out the website. I know you're going to love it, because if you don't, there's something seriously wrong with you. Seriously. Because you don't have to pay a thing. My email address is chris@pirillo.com. Maybe you know of another website that's just going to zap all the free time I thought I had. You're more than welcome to share it with me or with a community of geeks at geeks.pirillo.com, or you can even stop by the website. We're typically talking tech here in the chat room that is done in conjunction with the live video feed that's being fed out over the internet 24 hours a day, 7 days a week at live.pirillo.com. We'll see you later.